In this episode of The Restorers, we follow the story of a restored travel air biplane used by Louise Thadden to win the first cross-country women's air race in 1929, an event that shaped the story of women in aviation. The Restorers, The Aviatrix, in HD quality, today from 9 Eastern. Make the planet your home with Family Central Explorer.